Tables are a great way to organize and present information. And with Pages, adding a table to your document is just a click away. To add a table, just place your cursor. Go to the toolbar and click Table. A blank table will appear, which you can resize by dragging the middle handle. To add your text to the table, just click inside a cell and start typing. If you want to resize rows or columns, just drag a cell border until it's just right. If you want to change the number of rows or columns in your table, you can use the format bar. Here, we'll add another row to our existing table. After your data is entered, you can have your tables perform automatic calculations for you by adding a formula. To make these bottom cells display the total of all the numbers in their respective columns, hold down the Shift key to select both of the target cells, and then choose Insert, Function, and then Sum. The total of all the numbers will then appear in the cells you selected. You can also quickly change the appearance of your text in your selected cells by using the text settings in the format bar.